it's like it's a six man out there, man. The fans, the coach, the players, they try to talk to you, but hey, you tune them out, you tune the fans out, you tune the coach out, it's just you and the basketball.
Number 2, Kobe Mack. Number 24, George Condit.
Number 10, David Forrest Marquise Becton.
Lee Valdeste. Number 2.
Number two, Kobe Mack.
the number 24. The number 2, Kobe Mack. And the last one, the number 24, Lord Hoppins.
Everybody for coming out.
Second half, we picked it up a lot, man. We knocked down shots, played defense. Defense is the main thing that we got to do. Against North Lauderdale, a good team like that, it's all about defense. I don't see us as an underdog. They can say we're an underdog. I don't see us as an underdog. These guys on my team, man, we're brothers every day. And the way they picked it up is unbelievable, man. That's why I said they're one of the best backcourts. We just got to play tough, man. North Lauderdale is a tough team. They want to get in your head. They want to talk to you. They want to get that red chant going. But if you take the crowd off the game, it's going to be an easy game. It's nobody in Chicago, I believe, can beat us. I believe. I don't care if we play senior. Look, Taylor, I'm coming after you. But you're my brother and all, but hey, on the court, we're not family. Me and Kobe stepped to the side, and we just got into each other's head and talked to each other. Me, Kobe, and Dede. as leaders, we all stepped to the side and just told each other, man, this is our game. We got to pick it up. So we got to score. We got to play defense. We got to do everything we got to do to win the game. I'm ready. We're ready. Simeon loses too. They put their pants on just the same way I do.
19 points, 19 boards, and 7 blocks. Where do you think that ranks?
That's a terrible game. I didn't get a triple double. Most people counted us out. We knew we was going there. So yeah. My mindset coming in tonight was keep playing hard. We play as a team, and we're going to win this game. That was my whole mindset on the bus ride here. Waking up in the morning practice, 6 a.m., putting in work that most people don't put in, we put in. So we know we're ready for it. They always do. It's North Line deals. Strategy, man. It's like it's a 6-man out there, man. The fans, the coach, the players, they try to talk to you. But, hey, you tune them out, you tune the fans out, you tune the coach out, it's just you and the basketball.
It's Harvey.
All year, our guys have been used to this type of crowd and used to this type of pressure. We knew going in that Lawndale was a great team. This is not a shot. Lawndale is one of the best teams in the city and in the Red West. So we understood coming in that we see a lot of pressure. So them guys had to adjust to the pressure. You know, them guys are familiar with George. George came in and just kept at it. He just kept fighting. He kept using his length. He kept trying to get putbacks and so forth. And they did a great job boxing out. You have to get Lawndale a hand. They did a good job of just containing George. He worked every inch. He worked every possession for every point and every rebound and every tip that he got. Again, it's one of his best games. But, again, it's his best game against one of the best teams in the city of Chicago. It's an emotional win. Coaching here 4 years with North Lawndale. Just coming back, playing against one of my mentors has been huge. I've learned so much from Thorpe. We learn from each other. We talked 45 minutes today, and it's just really just about just appreciating each other and what we've learned. So coming back home, it's an emotional win for me, and I know it's an emotional win for emotional loss for Thorpe. Again, Rob Smith, another mentor. I spent 4 years with him. It's just remarkable just playing against your mentors in the same week. I look forward to just coming over there, and we're going to come over there with a fight.